pay attention to what type of fuel they put in their vehicle, but they don't even think about the fuel they put in their own body. The reason why we try to avoid just giving any type of dairy, but dealing with cow's milk, man, that's for a calf. That's for a baby cow. Come on, man, get the plant milk. It's easy. Any young person that has it in them to do some incredible things athletically, and they have an opportunity to make it to the highest stage, I would just say, man, just research everything that you're doing. Each day that we have is a lesson, so it's about trying to elevate. So no going back.
I made the switch for good.